prefers people in Yarmouth. So the impression that's given is that he wants a white Jewish accountant and not a African-American accountant.
In his defense, when he was in high school, when his school, the military school, finally admitted the first